Don't look now, but this motor car is simply full of robots.